Hello world, this is Jeremy, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to post to Twitter without touching their Twitter interface. To do so, we are going to use Naas notebooks and our low-code IFTTT driver. You want to learn more? Check it out. Sending automated tweets is a tedious process. You need to go through a lot of pages of explanation to the Twitter administration, and with IFTTT, you can do it in a matter of seconds. What we're going to do is we're going to use Naas to send to IFTTT a request to post on Twitter. You ready? Let's go.
Okay, so if you're not familiar with IFTTT, it's a wonderful free tool that will enable you to connect apps between each other. First off, you need to create an account on Naas. After the sign up, you will be able to access a Python notebook in a second. Then go to the Naas website, click on driver, check the IFTTT documentation and follow the flow. Connect to IFTTT and go to the webhook page. Click on documentation, get the key that will enable you to send a request to Naas. Then go back to the webhook page and click on create. You will now configure what is called an applet in IFTTT. If this happened, then do that. So if we receive a webhook with the name Naas demo, then post on Twitter. Because we want to send the complete text, make sure that here you have value 1. You have now configured your applet. You can click on continue, and when everything is okay, click on finish. And you're ready to send your first tweet. To do so, just copy this low-code formula and let's look at it. Here I have my text, but what I need to change is the Naas demo here and the key I was having right here. I can now run the formula by simply clicking on play. In 3 seconds, we have a post that has been sent to Twitter. Here it is, without even touching the interface. Congratulations, you've done your first Twitter automation, but this is not all. You need to go a bit further. So in the next video, I'm going to show you how to completely integrate this Twitter post with a Google spreadsheet. The bot will automatically send at the date you decide the post you have written in your Google spreadsheet. You want to know more? Look at the next video. See you.